All right, so here we got TRISThis. That is being powered by a battery. And it is powering a Raspberry Pi. You can see that underneath there. Going over to Raspberry Pi on the monitor. No communications. What it is doing is it's taking the 12-ish volts from the little battery pack there, converting it down to 5 volts to supply the Raspberry Pi, and then dropping to 3.3 volts for the PIC32 that's on there.